At the end of the topic, you will be able to explain the ideals of Samarasa Sudha Sanmarga Sangam, discuss the contributions of Samarasa Sudha Sanmarga Sangam, describe the teachings of Ramalinga Adigal. Ramalinga Adigal founded the Samarasa Sudha Sanmarga Sangam. He was commonly called as Valalar. Saint Ramalinga was born at Chinnamarudur near Chidambaram. He lived from 1823 to 1874. In Tamil Nadu during the 19th century, he played a prominent role in the social and religious reform movements. His songs and works were a harmonious blend of social reforms and religious sentiments, as it was spiritual. By inculcating spiritual awareness in the people, he tried his best to find solutions to social evils.
Contributions. Saint Ramalinga managed to bring unity and solidarity among the Tamils. He preferred a casteless society that is guided by God, whom he believed to be in the form of Arul Peram Jyoti. He promoted universal love and brotherhood and condemned inequalities based on birth. He believed the evils of the society were hunger and poverty. He stated that feeding the poor was the highest form of worship. He started the Satyadharma Sale to feed the poor at Vadalur. He lit the fire of the stone stove on the inaugural day by saying that the fire is ever alive and the needy shall be fed forever. Irrespective of caste and creed, food was provided to everyone throughout the year. According to Saint Ramalinga, love was the master key to spirituality. He defined the words Jiva Karunya, or mercy of life, as showing compassion and mercy to human beings, plants, insects, birds and animals. Thus he said, Vaadiya Pairai Kanda Podalam Vaadinen. He did not encourage superstitious beliefs and rituals. He was a vegetarian and advised people against killing animals for food.
His teaching was service to mankind is the path of moksha. He also believed God is the personification of mercy and knowledge. The only path to God is through the path of compassion and mercy. He established the Satya Jnana Sabai, or the Hall of True Wisdom Forum, in 1870 and ensured that it was entirely secular. Thiru Arutpa is a volume of Ramalinga Adigal's devotional song. In this topic you have learnt, Ramalinga Adigal founded the Samarasa Sudha Sanmarga Sangam. He was a great reformer from Tamil Nadu during the 19th century. His teachings were based on spirituality and led to a great impact on the society.